really the most dangerous species here is man.
They're so huge, so powerful, yet they're so vulnerable.
One of the most peaceful animals I've ever seen. They just sat there and stared at us, and even one came really close to us, and it was just, I couldn't even, like, I was just smiling. I wasn't even scared. It was such an amazing and peaceful experience.
Everything that matters is interrupted for greed.
Because we only have, in the whole world, 28,000 left.
If we get this message out there, the people will respond.
Like, the way that I saw them and the way that I think people my age see them are these scary creatures that no one really wants to help or could care or even around. But I want to show them by posting these photos and videos and showing that they are worth saving, and they are these amazing creatures who are just trying to live life like everyone, and there's no reason to kill them.
Officialbaleen.com or realbaleen at Twitter or Instagram and Facebook and Chinese Weibo, though you can read about my experience, which is already so many people are reading, are very powerful.
Information, understanding, knowledge, getting the message out there, everybody sharing the message, everybody making sure that everybody knows, from America to China to the Philippines to Vietnam.
I have a blog that's like 10 million people, and that's just what I say, but a lot of them are not there, but they are there. They have 10 million people connect to another 10 million. So I just feel something very powerful. I want to represent, and giving the experience I'm experiencing here is precious experience that people want to have in lifetime. They will not have.
It can grow into something huge. Like, it doesn't. You don't have to do it right away. Just be aware and realize what's happening. And I think the numbers of ivory trade and rhino horns being cut off will definitely lower.
Amplify that message. Bring it to your circle of friends, bring it to your Facebook page, bring it to your Instagram, your Vine. Take a second and do that.